situation where she's interested in losing, you know, a couple of pounds, like we all are, you want to tighten it up. And I like to teach from a perspective of being an efficiency expert when it comes to fitness. A lot of times people have a desired goal, they want to lose weight, they want to feel better, they want to look better, but they get some strategies that they either hear from a friend or out of the magazines, or maybe they hear it from a fitness professional that's just starting out in their career and haven't really had a chance to test the waters, so to speak. At this point, I have determined, without a doubt, that there is no faster way to lose body fat and to get in shape than to do something like good old-fashioned calisthenics. Now, in the M2 member site, we call it the Naked Commando, and I developed this as part of a tool coming out of the military. It's all bodyweight calisthenics, and it's using no equipment. Now, you can integrate equipment with this. It can be done anywhere. It can be done in the gym. It can be done at home. It's done here in our studio. I used to teach this outdoors in the parks, but now I do it mainly as a tool for conditioning for myself. The benefit is that you can, you know, save yourself a lot of headaches trying to get out of equipment, because you know when you go to the gym, there's always someone on a piece of equipment that you want to use, you can't get at it. So this is so you can just sidestep that whole nonsense. And matter of fact, sidestep the whole gym scene altogether. Just get to your own spot. Now, I will preface this by saying before doing any of these exercises that you want to use the multi-planar warm-up that we use and all the mobility drills before attempting to do this. Now, that being said, within the program, it's now called the M2MRT PT program, and it's metabolic resistance training using basic physical training or conditioning exercises. And each of these exercises can be done in a repetition range based on your ability. For new people just starting out, 5 to 10 repetitions, all right, per exercise. For intermediates, 10 to 15 repetitions per exercise. For my advanced, anywhere from 15 to 50 repetitions per exercise. Now, when you look at the Naked Commando worksheet, when you print out the PDF, there's basically 69. And those are just some that I did at that point, but I now have a variety of some, and I've also included a lot of physical therapy. So when I put my programs together, basically what I'll do is I'll start you in an upright position, standing on the ground, doing certain movements, and then I'll get you down on the ground, doing a position of supine or prone position, face down or face up, and we'll integrate that through the workout so that you get a chance to rest within the workout. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you maybe 10 exercises done. I'm only going to do a few repetitions, but I want you to see how it's done in real time so that you can understand that this is going to be really challenging. Now, I'll film some others as we go along, different combinations, but this is one that I use here in the studio. It's a typical workout. I'll do maybe 5 repetitions of each one, okay? So, starting out with a 4-count jumping jack. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, And I may start out with one movement. We'll put reverse crunches in here because these are standard starting place for many people. Legs are at 90-90. Just exhale up. Bring them up. Up, three, up, four, up, five. The goal with this one is obviously to keep that lower back flat to the floor. Notice how I had my head up and my chin and tuck so I can reduce any forward neck flexion. From there, I take the back up. This one's called butt kicks. And I'll start like this to get some people moving. And then as you get more progressively strong, one, two, three, one, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, one, one, two, three, five. So we get five of those. This time when we go down, we're gonna go face down. And this is a physical therapy exercise, and this is for a lot of people that have forward head posture and a rounded upper back. These are called roll-ups. Up, four, up, three, up, four, up, five. And again, now we're in an up position. This This time we can do something called high knees. And again, this might be a starting point for someone. And then we'll go back down again. We'll do something called a side plank. There are several variations. For someone that's just starting out, maybe not conditioned well, a couple of things we want to look at. Line the body up, position the elbow underneath the shoulder, protecting the shoulder. Find the best position here so that your shoulder is much more in the socket and stable. You want to have a nice clean line, straight down from the shoulder to the hip to the knee, and then you would come up in this fashion, looking up towards the ceiling. If you are a little bit more conditioned, then you can go here. Now there are several variations on this to make this much harder, but that would be the place to start. So up, down, up, down, down. We go back up. We might move into something called a mountain climber, just so you can see it.
Once you get 15, you might decide to add another exercise and go from 10.
10 to 11 exercises, or if it's taking you, let's say, 15 minutes to do all that work and get it done in 14, that's a step in the right direction, okay? I'll be posting anything here that you have questions about so that you can get some clarity on it. This is the M2 MRT PT, the best fat loss tool that I've ever seen. I'm not the cardio guy in the gym anymore.